If you haven't seen any of our previous videos before, make sure you log on to our YouTube channel. It's called Up and Live Show. We have weekly shows right here on TGM Radio from the hours of 9 until 11. Remember, the show is sponsored by
Shush Sprint, and we are produced by World Maga. You know the thing going on? We have a little attack of the touch pan, you know, because it's some little run to go on social media from what you have. Reckon I hear artists, them are run about, you know.
Who that?
Coffee.
What am I saying now?
So recently, Coffee done a cover song of a hip hop cover song,
mm-hmm.
And popular dancehall selector Futa Hype.
Yeah. Futa, listen, don't call him a selector
it's
again.
Not Futa alone.
Vlogger, let's say vlogger.
It's a lot of people. I say, even me myself, I did not like how it sound.
Yeah.
And it kind of. Like indirectly confirm what all of us was thinking, that Coffee is swinging the other
but
side.
But how can Futa Hype confirm something that Coffee has not confirmed?
No, it's kind of confirming it because
it can't confirm. Because did Coffee go? I'm playing that devil's advocate. Did Coffee go and tell him that this is the situation?
No, but let
it's
me finish.
Still an assumption.
Let me finish.
Go right ahead.
Some what she's singing,
mm-hmm.
And because she's doing it in an acoustic session, and then that's what she's singing,
mm-hmm.
About giving a girl re and so, you know, so that kind of confirm people. Cause you know Jamaican people, a long time they was gunning for a Coffee. It's a lesbian thing. Long time people.
It doesn't matter if she's lesbian, if she's straight, if she's gay. I care zero.
Well, Rick. That is for me and you to care about. We are talking about the wider Jamaica spectrum because you have to understand, we are from a Jamaican dancehall demographic, and in our culture we don't accept those things. Known tall, shape, right. Or form.
Let me say so. You might not condone it, and you not accept it, but there's different ways to look at it. You have a point, yes. Where he said it
so
might.
So then tell me now, she have go cut all ties with Popcorn. The man was say wife everything, and Chronix, the man was say go on like him righteous than everybody else.
Okay.
Because you have to do look, you have a whole heap of fallout coming that. So if she do come out and say she's a lesbian, maybe the average Joe like me might say yeah, Coffee business with her. But would Popcorn, a public figure, could condone it and accept? Say his party, Coffee and Chronix and Protege them accept say them she's a lesbian and she's under their umbrella. And remember, you know, them preach righteousness.
But wouldn't that be a good thing? It would have been a good thing.
What kind of good thing? That means say they're undermining all of their career, all of the things what they stand for.
No, but this is
you come like your name Buju Bantan and you sing Boom Bye Bye, then I say, nah man, a bad artist, she alright.
No, but this
that means
contradicting.
You're not real to yourself. That means you don't have no inner peace, no self peace.
But all right, so this is where. So, sorry, is it not time for this pendulum to swing? From
that means the Popcorn forget box for everywhere when give everybody.
No. It doesn't mean that because people have growth, and you have things that you used to do when
Popcorn,
but
the mirror now,
bro. No, brother, things that you used to do when you're a little boy, you don't do them anymore. So you, after you grow for a certain amount of years, you gain wisdom, you gain knowledge, and you get to understand how people work. I was the primary person who sit upon microphone and upon yo, bun this, bun gay, bun this. You don't never ever get me say that again.
Because you live in a different society.
No, it's nothing to do with my society. It's about my headspace.
What change your headspace if you wasn't living in England?
Exactly.
It's not everybody have that luxury to live in a diverse country where you see you see straight people and gay people live
mixed together.
Coexisting together. Right?
Yeah.
In Jamaica, that don't happen.
Then is
if people know you look a bit funny, are them not sure about you, you're still about this occurs. First thing the most that you say,
you're not wrong.
And people not sure, but if them get that idea that you are a gay in Jamaica, you know you're getting straight ridiculed. Because you have to understand, we still have a boogering act in parliament, in law in Jamaica. So it's still In 2020, still illegal to
still illegal.
In Jamaica.
But is the onus not on Jamaica to educate themselves rather than Kofi not suppressing who she actually is to please the mass of Jamaica?
But Patrick,
why should somebody have to suppress who they are?
Why the mass of Jamaica should suppress to please Kofi? That is the question, because the mass of Jamaica is a homophobic country, and you have to understand that. And I'm talking about the wide mass of Jamaica.
It doesn't matter if the world doesn't accept you for who you are. If I decided I want to be gay tomorrow.
Yeah.
You somebody else.
No.
I like to
use myself. Listen, me stand for whatever me say, and nobody cannot.
Me can't
never
see it.
No, nobody can ever try if
call
me dumb.
Kill the visual, Jesus.
Or tell me what I speak logical things.
Yeah.
And when time I talk,
all right,
me try if
it.
I don't understand what you are saying, but I'm saying we need to move forward from this. And we take it for a joke, and far too long we've been living in this mindset where if a man decides he want to be gay, I have gay friends. I'm in a business who want vex. I go power up and down with him, and me I go drive. Me know say I'm gay,
right.
And him live down on the block down there, so.
Right.
Him stay down there and do what I do.
I'm not saying I'm going to go
in a social environment every day with him. But if I see him, I call to him and I'm saying, yo, what go on?
What, if you remember what I said, we over here, because
we're in this society.
We grew up in a different society. And,
yeah.
And because our mind space, we kind of think, I don't have a problem if you want to be gay.
Just keep it to yourself.
And I don't have a problem with telling somebody is gay or straight. I look at them the same because they are human. But in Jamaica, it's a different stigma. And we cannot bend the mind of Jamaica to please.
Why don't we educate Jamaica? Cannot be educated?
Hold on.
What's the education going to be accept?
Let me finish talking about this now. So when you're talking about educating Jamaica, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, the gay community in Jamaica, it's a very minute community. And we understand in this world, changes take time. Remember one time, if they didn't know, certain thing, the whole of them dead. No, the people have more tolerance for it. And change is coming in time, but you cannot accept the mass population of Jamaica to accept the gay community like, it's good
not,
in Jamaica. It's never going to be like that, Rick.
I'm not going to say me and you live
and see like when gay in Jamaica is good and everything happy and equality. It's a touchy subject.
No one is accepting it.
It has come like the whole Black Lives Matter movement to the white people.
Yeah.
Our foreparents been fighting for equality before me and you born. And it's still the same. It's getting better, but you still could do a bit of work on it. You have to understand, Rome don't build in one day.
I'm not accepting.
Because the Christian them, but even Uno God never build everything in one day. Him say he take 6 and take 1 day and rest. So
he
even government of Jamaica,
the earth he never build in one day.
Same thing.
The
earth, not heaven.
When no one is selling Jamaicans of a change, all they need to do is just have tolerance. That is the word. Tolerance, to accept each one for who they are, who they choose to be. I'm not telling you, say, if you like them, are you supposed to condone what they're doing? But just have the mindset for no, say, if you see somebody do something and you're not condoning it, just leave in your own lane, no? Stay in your lane, no? If she come out a man and say she a gay, she's going to jump on that billboard even further. I'm telling you.
I heard something.
Cause all right, let's look. All right, as much as we're trying to debate, cause you see, when people can't find anything to pull you down, they look for the most microscopic thing to try for hold on to, because they cannot comment on our music. There's nothing to say bad about our music. So what they do? They find something else. The song that she has, she do about, she not do 10 song yet. She do 10 song yet?
Yeah.
She do 10 song?
Yeah.
All right.
12.
All right. She not do 15 song yet.
Yeah.
And she have a Grammy already. And our latest project can overshadow, me shouldn't say that, but par to some of the I'm guaranteed that this latest song is gonna cross over.
And
a lot of bridges.
May I stop it here?
Me know you're gonna stop
me. Well, I'm gonna stop it here.
1 minute,
you know,
gentlemen. One minute.
Devil advocate, but yeah. Big up coffee for the Grammy. But if you really break down that EP album, whatever you wanna call it, how many it was on it? How many songs on that album you title you could play to show it forward? What kind of catalog you have to some even artists what we consider as not really a top striker in dancehall.
Mm-hmm.
So, in a sense, I'm saying this to say that some of the time is the record company who's behind you and the type of marketing where you're getting. Some of the time, people have it different. That's why I'm interested in dancehall music. If we ever change dancehall music to try and make it commercial, that's when we're gonna lose dancehall music.
30 seconds, gentlemen.
Pull dancehall into the sense of like, the direction where
then it will go. Never it Coffee, will never get
Coffee
what
is doing good for dancehall because she's doing the hybrid thing where people overseas can digest more easily. So when they start digesting, it can make people take a look in on Jamaica and put a magnifying glass, and then they're gonna start to discover some more new artists down there.
Dancehall have stop cry.
Exactly.
Stop cry.
Dancehall now cry.
No,
I stop cry. And a little to DJ
now cry. Music now reach nowhere.
Dancehall good.
And now go nowhere.
And dancehall shall never be good.
And stop make the song them where they only can understand them a mobby and flankers and Tivoli. And make song where people over here can listen to. Then that time when they can't tell me about say when they not make the money,
I'm
not
reach somewhere.
I'm not shoot after the 6 them. Time is up. We'll continue this conversation next week. Rasta, I want close up for you.
When I say love your brother, love your sister, let love rule in everything you do. When I say people read a book, you know, them say brain power is the main power. Rasta, over to you.
See you guys next week, Tuesday. Remember, we're here every Tuesday between 9 and 11 here on TJ Radio UK. We're sponsored by Shish Friends. We're produced by World Mag. If you can't watch us every week on Facebook, remember that you can download 2GM Radio's UK app from the App Store and the Play Store. TGM Radio UK. And I mean, go over to our YouTube channel.
Subscribe.
Hit the notification button. Watch the videos, guys. There's good content there. And just follow the movement.
That's the look mix. You know what I mean? Just say, I'll feel I no get no bad.
Got ideas.